Is this the end of the moment, or just a beautiful unfolding of a love that will never be?